Every January and February, thousands of Europeans pounce on online sales to get their holiday flights early, especially people from Britain and the colder countries in Europe. Key markets for Canary Islands. How could we get attention in 12 different markets competing against cheaper or stronger destinations at exactly the same time as the Olympic Winter Games were also going to be attracting a larger digital audience than ever? Our idea was to not go against the tide, but to take advantage of our main obstacle, the mass following of the Winter Olympics. Coinciding with the opening of the Winter Games in South Korea, we activated the Canary Islands Not Winter Games. First, with a video on the most strategic digital screen in each of the three main capital cities in our markets. Goal: to win over the media and gain buzz and notoriety at a crucial moment for attention on the games, reinforced by the bright contrast of our climate with the worst cold wave to hit Europe in the past 15 years. We also activated the first pop-up Olympic channel, Not Winter Games TV, with street reporters creating winter shows for our own and paid media. Not Winter Games TV counter-programmed the headline events in Korea with Not Winter Games contests in Canary Islands. And this also led to online propagation of the best image for surpassing other destinations, the best climate in the world. Not Winter Games was complemented by additional contests on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, such as the Influencer Challenge or Congratulations Challenge for all medalists. And at the end of the Winter Games in South Korea, the games with the largest online following ever, Canary Islands had also broken the digital audience record, impacting as many Europeans as would fill 3,600 Pyeongchang Olympic stadiums.